Ayakamay. I'm a performance artist, and I do photography too. And I'm Japanese American, but I have an identity crisis, so I'm exploring my feelings because I think America is all about me and you, like us. So that's what I do. I was born in America and then grew up in America, Tennessee, Los Angeles, and moved around a little bit. And then I moved to Japan at the age of 10. It was a very, very traumatic disaster for me because at the time I could only speak English to my parents. My parents speak both in Japanese, but I was replying back in English. And I have like reading, writing problem. I was very slow to catch up with my Japanese. But when I moved to Japan, everybody else only speaks Japanese. So I had a tough time of fitting myself into Japanese society. Even I look the same, they weren't accepting me. I felt very rejected, but I didn't understand why.
Thank you.
I don't have 5 jobs because I think I can't do anything else. So I didn't want to be an artist. I wish I had money and I'm on the beach.